In 2012, the United Nations Global Service Center in Valencia, Spain was monitoring the different isolated systems in the global data center using hardware proprietary solutions. Although effective, combining these growing and disparate data sources for meaningful analysis was a continuous challenge. But what if each of those isolated systems could be connected and monitored through a single, master system? The idea for Unite FRIM was born. Unite FRIM began in 2014 as a data center infrastructure management platform to monitor all UNGSC data infrastructure in a single, real-time information ecosystem. Other systems beyond the data center, such as water meters, power generators, and UPS arrays, were then added using existing Ethernet connections, connecting digital, analog, and serial signals, and expanding the DCIM system to be able to monitor and control the entire UNGSC infrastructure. This centralized supervisory solution was implemented, tested, and validated for 4 years in Valencia, and extended in parallel to Brindisi, Italy. UNISFA was selected for the Unite FRIM pilot project because of its extreme conditions and a genuine need to manage limited resources. The pilot demonstrated the immediate benefits of connecting industrial mission infrastructure to Unite FRIM and was completed successfully in 14 months. The rollout expansion phase for Unite FRIM has taken a staggered approach, working flexibly with the needs, budgets, technical requirements, or facts on the ground for each mission. It showed the importance and effectiveness of LoRaWAN network connectivity, which allows UN infrastructure to be easily and securely monitored wirelessly over large distances. The need for common practices for UN technicians and engineers was quickly identified, and the Unite FRIM standardization catalog, along with the devices catalog, were created and released. A community of practice site was also created for hosting workshops, updates, and developments, including a technical channel for communication and discussions. Ongoing research and development has produced new tools such as the FIM's web and mobile applications, the piloting and implementation of the environmental app for data collection and monitoring, and the exploration of other use cases such as the Smart Camp initiative or data as a service, to demonstrate the foundations for future expansions and innovations. And while Unite FRIM began covering three main areas, energy, water, and wastewater, it is now expanding to integrate fuel, greenhouse gases, and many other new metrics. There is also a shift underway, from monitoring to remote control. Tags and devices are key components for Unite FRIM's monitoring capabilities and represent the various sensors connected to the different UN industrial systems. Since 2018, over 18,000 tags and 3,300 devices have been installed, with monitoring expanded to include M products pre-configured technology containers and 15 wastewater treatment plants. Unite FRIM began as a solution to centralize disconnected systems at the UN Global Data Center. It has since expanded exponentially to affect 34 international locations, connecting and monitoring UN missions and infrastructure around the world, while helping to manage and reduce the carbon footprint.